I didn't want to, 'twas all I had got. Selling eternal apples, amplified heat, and press rat's collection of dog legs and feet. Sadly they left, telling no one goodbye. Press rat wore red jumpers, warthog, a striped tie. Between them they carried a three-legged sack. Went straight on round the corner and never came back. Press rat and warthog closed down their shop. The bad captain madman had told them to stop. Selling eternal apples, amplified heat, and press rat's collection of dog legs and feet. The bad captain madman had ordered their fate. He laughed and stomped off with a nautical gait. The gait turned into a derogatory, and his peg leg got woodworm and broke into three. Too late for a party political broadcast. However, I've been instructed to inform you that Press Rat and Warthog have reopened their shop and they're selling t-shirts with cream and jackets and things. And here's a broken stick.